special delivery. So, I'm calling out all y'all YouTubers out there.
What?
Hiding, this lurking in those lobbies, afraid to get their hands dirty.
I got some shit.
They don't want to take no L's. Oh, it's over now. We know who you are. So, you guys, you're not safe up there up north either, drinking that maple syrup. You're not safe on the West Coast, drinking your hot tea, latte, and all that jazz. Oh no, it's over now. That's all I gotta say.
Buddy, it's me, CT Chase, and I'm here. I got some shit to say in response to UHC. And him and his NWO. Oh man, huh? You'll call every YouTube out. But guess what? I get you to call my ass out. And I'm ready to get down, get my hands dirty, and whoop that ass. You know what I'm saying? I take on you and the rest of your NWO, one by one. And it'll mean nothing to me. I've been getting down on this since I was a little boy. You know what I'm saying? I beat out Falfa back in my day. I've done a lot of shit. I've been playing this for 35, 45, I don't even know how long. But it's a long time. And that's all I need. And guess what? Next time I see your ass, but when y'all end up, you all on Big Blue, on site. On site. All y'all catching Mo. I see your ass back there. You can catch it. We got Mad Dad's in it. Mad Dad, you can catch that shit too. OTG, you can catch it too. All y'all. Man, when I'm done with y'all, I'm gonna call y'all the YMCA. You know what I'm saying? This is the NWO. It's a no-go for y'all.
YMCA.
Y'all gonna have to change that shit up. Y'all gonna try to run down on people. You know what I'm saying? I hear you out there talking to Retro Ralph like that. I got your back, Retro Ralph. Don't worry about these motherfuckers. Catch them on sight. Plenty of people. Mikey J Productions. He'll run down on your ass too. Man's got a promo coming. Look, I'm going to break it down for y'all real quick. I'm going to show y'all how it's going to play out. You know what I'm saying? Let's watch this real quick. This is how it's going to play out.
Uh-oh. Boy, did it take long. I don't think so. Henning and Noonan. I mean, they came out in
record time.
You're not kidding. Throwing the man back, the Giant and Henning having their way with, right now, for the second time tonight, a helpless Kevin Green. This is horrible.
You got to say one thing. Green gave it all.
Yes,
he came at the Giant, never backed up. Root, this is just too much for him.
Look, Root did it. He blows in too.
And look at Vincent's laughing. Brian Adams out to join in the fray.
The Disciples out there.
Oh. What an open hand. Oh, big right hand from Henning. Kevin Green will not go down, I'll say that.
He's helpless. He's helpless in that corner.
He's just hung up on the top rope.
Yeah, it's more than a triple team now. It is literally 6-on-1. 6-on-1.
Just too much. Finally, he had to go down.
Well, fans, the NWO Hollywood at their worst.
What's this?
Oh, my
Come
God.
Come on with it.
He got spiked.
Come on, winner.
Monster is
there? What's up? Y'all want to smoke your Uncle Johnson? Come on, y'all want to fight? What's up with it? Why y'all running? Don't run from me. Y'all can't say that for me right now. Come on with it. Come on with it. Come on with it.
Former roommate. Play football together. No one's going to do that to a friend of Auburn.
Come on with it.
They all scatter like cockroaches. Many of them spike down.
Walk all the way. Walk away. Hey, everybody, come on, get off the Big Blue. Yeah, log off and turn that shit up.
Look at their faces. They can't believe that Kevin Green is standing alongside Goldberg. They're retreating. They don't want anything to do
get
with that.
Get up out of here. You goddamn right.
The phenomenon that is Goldberg focused on his adversaries here.
Listen to the people. Listen to the people.
Kurt Hennig being pulled back from the ring by the Giant. Wow, what a team. Kevin Green and Goldberg.
Big boy. Hey, I see you got your partner. You got Hennig. But I got somebody better. I got the man.
If I got catch on at the next, put your quarters on the glass. I don't even need it. Well, I can catch on anytime, you name the day, anywhere, any place, on the Big Blue. I got the Big Blue on deck. Always ready. I don't know if y'all got some modded up shit. It's all right. Guess I'm gonna have to make a call, get my shit clean as money. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? To die for, I seen your video. I might need to hit you up. I paid play, baby. What's up? But besides all that, y'all gonna catch it. Best remember, watch what you say out your mouth in some videos, cause you might catch the wrong motherfucker. If I catch you. There's no motherfucker that can catch it. Constant fanboy, I heard your ass the other day. Your little impersonation of yours truly made me sound like an old man. I don't sound that old, you know what I'm saying? But guess what? I got the Hadouken in the uppercut for your ass, a hurricane kick, and maybe three low kicks to the leg, and that's it. You're out of here. I'm coming for your ass next. Once I take out the NWO, oh, console fanboy, I heard about what happened to your ass in the, what was in the pub lobbies over there on the Big Blue. That man had you running. What was his name? Lion, Hardline, South. That motherfucker had you running. That shit was funny as fuck when I seen that video. You know that somebody post that shit about you like that? That shit was funny.
So Lionheart is like one of the top guys on there, and I guess Zohar doesn't want to play Lionheart right here.
So I go into another lobby. There that person is again. Okay. I leave Lionheart.
He's like, no way. Lionheart can't keep chasing him, right? He goes to hyper fighting. No one really plays hyper fighting. Oh shit.
I exit out of the bat. I exit out of hyper. I'm gonna go back to CE.
What are the chances, like, who gets chased around like this? This is where you know the lobby system's broken.
Hopefully he doesn't follow me in here. We watch. In 3, 2, 1.
Damn. Zohar summon. Lionheart. Look, he gets mad.
I hope he gets banned from life. Look at that. Look. Like, I cannot play this game.
Goodness gracious. That's going to be me chasing your ass down. Is you gonna catch you gonna be running from that ass whooping? Just like you did that motherfucker. Remember that hurricane kick? I'm telling you. You gonna remember that hurricane kick. That's the promise.